A new disease is going around that's affecting your olive oil. It's a bacteria known as olive leprosy that stops water movement in trees and decays them. The worst part is this bacteria moves fast, and Italy, Greece, and Spain are the main victims. Now, these are countries that are already taking a deadly hit from the coronavirus, and the olive oil industry is, well, these countries' bread and butter. Italy alone is supposed to take a $5 billion economic loss from this, and so far, there is no progress in stopping the spread of this disease. You're up to date, everyone. I'm Olivia Vaz.